fleet and the Black Swan song. So it's a big time for the EU.
You might not have realised it,
but yesterday was a pretty momentous day for all its citizens. The Lisbon Treaty,
you
the
can
Charter
get into the
designed
Reading Town
to transform
this way by
27
going
countries
the
and half a billion people of the EU into a more powerful global player, has passed its last
sort of by the
major
prison,
hurdle.
I guess you would say, the BMW
with
dealer.
Approval by the President of the Czech Republic, its 27th and final member, the EU put 8 years of wrangling behind
retail
it.
Park down
so, the Lisbon Treaty
station.
Looks set to become law within weeks, bringing in new voting powers that European leaders say will allow us to make great strides in combating cross-border crime.